alive, hundreds of Elvis Presley artifacts and memorabilia are still being held by the Westgate Hotel Casino a year after his estate filed a lawsuit to get them back after a short-lived exhibit. Westgate claimed the exhibit defaulted on its 10-year lease when it vacated the casino space due to poor attendance. The dispute is now in arbitration with a decision expected next month.